closer you get, the more extreme it gets. The most extreme V-twins on the planet. VTX from Honda.